Lúc sắp lột, the blade, glove, cartridges sắp lột now to pull and trail into gap race. 2015 年7月21日 in province source, the blade, Toledo, Ohio, July 21, Columbus, at 11:47 a.m. Today, glove, John Kasich officially became presidential candidate. John Kasich, I'm here to ask your prayers, for your support, and for your efforts because I have decided to run for president of the United States, the Republican said. Two cheers on the campus of his alma mater, Ohio State University. The question now is whether it has come in time to get him into the first Republican debate to be held in Cleveland on Org. Fox News will limit the stage to the Trump supporter performers in national polls. His close, Mr. Kasich was ranked subject at 18% as of today in Real Clear Politics average of major polls. He compared America to the southwestern Ohio city of Wilmington, which is still recovering from massive layoffs that accompanied the closing of DHL's delivery hub. The sun's coming up, Mr. Kasich said. It hasn't reached its zenith, but the sun is rising, and the sun is going to rise to the zenith in America again. As for questions for whether he can win the GOP nomination and the presidency, he repeatedly said, they said it couldn't be done, and we proved them wrong again. Referring to past setbacks and victories, he casts himself as a more moderate alternative to the bulk of the GOP field to his right. Using the campaign theme Kasich for Us, he partnered with the federal government under the Affordable Care Act to expand eligibility for Medicaid in Ohio. He's angered many conservatives with his implementation and defense of the K-Sub-E Common Core education standards against allegations they are federal intrusion into local schools. He's also presented his record as proof he can show the federal government how it's done. But, as the Zubloth candidate to enter the race, has he surrendered the territory to other candidates? Florida Gulf, Jeb Bush has already embraced the establishment candidate's mantle. And Wisconsin Gov. Scott Walker has taken on the governor-in-waiting position. He certainly seems willing to go Bush one better and take positions that will alienate certain portions of the party, said Larry Sabato, director of the University of Virginia Center for Politics. Bush has brought the tap dance perfected from his brother and father. Kasich is direct on the moderate side the way Cruz and Trump are on the conservative side, accompanied by former U.S. Sen. Gov. John Sununu, a huge asset in that state's early primary. Mr. Kasich spoke from inside the Ohio Union Atrium on the campus of his alma mater, Ohio State University, in a tight setting that can accommodate about people watching from three floors. Ohio State was the reason Mr. Kasich first came to the state from McKees Rocks just outside Pittsburgh in the early 1800s. New Day for America, the tax-exempt organization that has so far financed Mr. Kasich's travels, claimed that it had ISO tickets for about 18 SEPA people. I humbly tell you I believe I do have the skills, and I have the experience and the testing. The testing that shapes you and prepares you for the most important job in the world, and I believe I know how to work and help restore this great United States, he said. I have to tell you this, I'm up to the challenge. The loss of some-year-old former congressman, state senator, author, Fox News political show host, and regional director for failed Wall Street giant Lehman Brothers is counting on wins or at least strong showings in early primary states, particularly in New Hampshire where he is already on the air with TV ads. He hopes his more moderate positions and outspoken persona will resonate and keep his candidacy alive in anticipation of a strong performance in the Ohio primary on March 7. He will face a tougher time in more conservative Iowa where such positions are less embraced. Across the street, protesters challenged Mr. Kasich's Kasich for Us campaign theme. They carried signs and wore t-shirts drawing attention to his closings of developmental centers in northeast Ohio, anti-abortion restrictions he signed into law, the recent takeover of Youngstown schools, and his failed attempt to restrict the collective bargaining power of public employer unions, with the investigation hopefully of the state, education, superintendent and what he's doing to Youngstown City Schools. It's a disgrace, said Paula Garfield, a special education teacher and member of the Columbus Education Association. He hasn't put it behind him, she said. He just put it off, just so it wouldn't frown upon his election. But it's coming. Right to Work is coming. Copyright C. Yitinlingyasupn The Blade, Toledo, Ohio. Visit The Blade, Toledo, Ohio at www.targetedblade.com. Distributed by Tribune Content Agency, LLC.